Welcome to Mobile Electronic Diagnostic. This is Muhammad Harun Idris. Today we have Hyundai Tucson. This is a car key, and we try to change the battery. Okay, you can use this way, like this. It's very simple, or even with your hand. Okay, this is one. The battery is 20 32. This one here, just don't cut your hand when you're taking it out, because it's kind of funny. Gonna go like this. I take the paper from here, and it have to go this way. Very simple. Buttons go here and put it back slowly, and you're good to go. So your light is strong, and if you have the tester, you can test it also. Okay, transponder, no. Frequency, no. Remote frequency, see. Good. And frequency is 433. Now I'm gonna do the second one. Move this one from this to this side. I'm gonna cut it also same way.
What are going?
What are we touching? No, it doesn't have my vehicle. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and share and like, and see you in another video.